Right now, the Earth's north and south poles are simultaneously undergoing extreme heat waves. Antarctica has just recorded temperatures 40 degrees Celsius warmer than average, and the Arctic has also just recorded temperatures 30 degrees warmer than average. Both poles are melting at the same time, which is incredibly unusual considering the poles face opposite seasons. So what does it mean? Is it global warming or just a freak weather event? And what impact will it have on the globe? Both National Snow and Ice Data Center scientist Walt Meyer and University of Wisconsin meteorologist Matthew Lazar have said that there is a chance this polar heat wave could be a random weather event. However, if it happens again, we need to be worried that it is a serious consequence of global warming. Last year, the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change warned of unprecedented signals of global warming that were already occurring.
This report reveals how people and the planet are getting clobbered by climate change. Nearly half of humanity is living in the danger zone now. Many ecosystems are at the point of no return now. Unchecked carbon pollution is forcing the world's most vulnerable on a frog march to destruction now.
Just one example is polar ice melting. When heat waves occur on our north and south poles, it causes the ice to melt, and as it stands right now, the polar sea ice levels are at an all-time low. That's not great news. A low sea ice level could trigger other changes that might ultimately accelerate our climate breakdown. Polar ice reflects the sun, and when that melts, it reveals dark sea water, which, instead of reflecting the sun, absorbs it, heating up the globe even more. Not only that, but melting ice means rising sea levels, which is already causing a displacement of homes. And rising sea temperatures also affect marine life, increasing levels of mortalities from loss of breeding grounds, which in turn causes a loss of income and food security for millions of people worldwide. We have known for a while now that the climate crisis is a serious issue. The Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change stated that in order to avoid worse consequences, we need to keep our climate increase below 1.5 degrees Celsius. Even with our current policies, we aren't on track to achieve this, which means that these heat waves in our North and South Pole could very likely not be the last.
Even if we limit global warming to 1.5 degrees Celsius, the blows will come harder and faster. As things stand, we're heading to closer to 3 degrees Celsius. We are in an emergency heading for a disaster.
There is so much more that needs to be done by governments, global corporations, and even individuals across the globe. And we'll cover more about that here in another video. It's one of the most important issues the world at large is facing right now, and we all have a role to play.